institution known as the Federal Reserve. Our government receives loans from this private institution with the requirement to pay the loans back with interest. There are international banks making these same loans to countries all over the world, and it's mathematically impossible for every country or citizen to pay back these loans. There isn't enough money in existence for every outstanding loan to be paid at one time. As governments of entire countries go bankrupt and their resources and power are poured by these nameless bankers, it will be too late for people to realize.
You'll get off on what you've learned.